Not quite, General Cooper, although I have sort of risen from the dead. No, it's just your old friend, Travis Dane. You remember, the guy you fired. And I bet just about now you're probably asking yourselves, what the hell did we just do? The answer is, the NSA's best and only functional real-time down-looking satellite, the NSP-1. Not a bad piece of hardware. You'd probably be calling them any minute now and asking them for its use. Unfortunately, since even they don't know where the fuck it is. Know where the last transmission came from, so you're probably closing in pretty fast on Grazier One's probable location.
Motherfucker's gone.
Demonstration just proved Grazier One is viable and can produce results. Reproducible results. And to prove it, I'm going to be kind enough to give you another demonstration of my masterpiece. In 45 minutes, as soon as Grazier One's in position for a clear shot, I'm going to hit the pedal. 100% blast. More than enough to fracture the nuclear reactor. We'll have fallout. We'll have devastation. Not the best. Oh, I remember something. I was smarter than all of you before I worked there. I was smarter than all of you while I worked there.